the trouble I've seen. Oh, nobody knows my sorrow. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Glory, hallelujah. Sometimes I'm up, sometimes I'm down. Oh, yes, Lord. Sometimes I'm almost to the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. Nobody knows the trouble. The trouble I've seen, nobody knows but Jesus. Oh, nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Glory, hallelujah. What makes
escaped slave Frederick Douglass writes, "They would sing words which to many would seem unmeaning jargon, but which nevertheless were full of meaning to themselves. I have sometimes thought that the mere hearing of those words would do more to impress some minds with the horrible character of slavery than the reading of whole volumes of philosophy. I did not, when a slave, understand the deep meaning of those songs. They told a tale of woe, which was then altogether beyond my feeble comprehension. They were tones loud, long, and deep. They breathed the prayer and complaint of souls boiling over with the bitterest anguish. Every tone was a testimony against slavery and a prayer to God for deliverance from chains. He went on to say, "Slaves sing when they are most unhappy. The songs of the slave represent the sorrows of his heart, and he is relieved by them, only as an aching heart is relieved by its tears."